Nice.
Way easier to get all the objectives these days. I remember when this place was so crowded, you had to sit in line waiting for things to reload. Oh, hi!
Hello!
Hi there!
Hello!
Welcome to the Balmoran Arms Factory.
I'll just follow you around and bob it.
I appreciate it.
I got a skull!
One more question for you. Nice. I just imagine you literally just like took that out of his brain and you're like, yep. There's my winnings. While like playing Sith Inquisitor, you've got a little like speed boost that you can give yourself.
Nice.
Might be getting spoilers if you haven't done all this already.
Darth Lacris, can you read me? I'm lowering the barricades to the Balmoran Arms Factory.
I hear you perfectly. We'll start scanning the interior now. Hold on. Someone cut through this interference.
Pardon my interruption. I'm Grand Marshal Takeda, formerly of the Republic Army.
I am apprentice to Darth Barriss and voice of the Empire here.
You're the new governor's dog. I'm not a complete fool. Once I realized you planned to lower our defenses, I sent a few friends.
Ooh. Jedi Knight Raylan Nis reporting.
Tempest Squad reporting.
Fresh volunteers who have taken a leave of absence to join the Balmoran Resistance. Taste of what's coming.
You expect me to believe these people are acting without Republic orders? They're violating the peace treaty by supporting the Resistance.
Raylan, are you here on Republic orders?
No, sir.
That
there
easy.
You go.
Can you hear me? This channel is still open. Did Jaketa send a Jedi?
Along with a special forces team. He claimed they weren't with the Republic.
I'm sure he did. My people are performing a full scan of the factory now that the defenses are down. I'll patch you into the report.
My lord, we're detecting unusual signals from inside the factory. What appears to be a hyperspace beacon. It shouldn't be possible. It must have taken them decades.
Don't underestimate their engineers or their resources. What can you do?
In theory, starships could follow the beacon and jump-in system almost directly overhead.
The Republic is flying reinforcements straight to the Balmoran Arms Factory and bypassing our defenses.
You know where to look. Scan for enemy transports approaching the factory.
Picking up. There are dozens of ships out there. Silhouette is Republic Special Forces, Triumph class.
This is how they did it during the war. Multiple strike teams, strategic objectives, one Jedi per military squad. They took entire planets. They know we see them. They're rushing to land now.
If they're heading to the factory, we can stop them from the ground.
Agreed. Take out the landing platforms and guidance systems. I'll have attack squadrons blow those ships out of the sky. Fail me now, and we perish with Balmora.
Whoopsie.
And up the lift.
Once it comes down. Yeah. Sorry, companion. We just have to stay down there.
There was a running joke at one point that they're all scared of the lift.
I see you now.
About to blow up another ship.
Nice.
Murder.
Wouldn't have it any other way. Yep. Just in time.
I don't know if you can follow me in here. We'll see.
I can't.
Ah, I'll be out shortly then.
Okay, I'll just fight the Republic soldiers. Alright.
The Empire salutes you.
A few moments later.
Alrighty. On my way back.
Alright.
Hello.
Hello.
Wow, it's quiet in here.
Yep, I cleared it out.
And level two.
The fleet may be lost, but my Padawan and I can hold the Imperials while you regroup.
No, you've got your ship, we've got a few of our own. I want you to get the non-combatants and the wounded off Balmora. After we handle this, you're damn tough, you know that?
If we'd tried talking from the beginning, we might not be in this mess.
Anything's possible, I suppose. I've got Jedi at my back and the finest armor Balmoran Arms ever designed. Ignore the scratches.
We can cover your escape.
Ah, let's see what an old man can do for his troops.
Whoa! Whoa! Hey! No fair pushing me like that.
Turn your shield off, you coward.
Hmm. Oh, we gotta fight or what?
There we are.
Good fight. You've got, well, you've got something I don't have anymore.
It's not too late to stop more killing.
I'm glad to hear you say that. I know how much the Empire wants to expose the Republic's involvement in Balmora publicly. I confess the truth of the invasion, if you help my men.
Dead Jedi, Republic transports. Even before I came to the factory, I met squads of Republic troops. Why do I need your confession?
Because you know the truth. But the rest of the galaxy doesn't, and they'll trust my word over yours. Let the Balmorans and the non-combatants leave. Treat the Republic soldiers fairly, as prisoners of war. Help them, and I'll tell everyone we violated the treaty.
The Empire isn't without mercy. We can come to an agreement.
I
was actually surprised by that selection.
Sounds like your troops
exactly
made it inside.
Wanted, so.
Keep your word. I'll keep mine.
Time to go, Chiquetta.
Sir, Squad 815, Darth Lacra sent us to reinforce your position.
Take the Grand Marshal into custody. We're done for now.
Understood. There's fighting all over the factory, but it looks like a victory. Orders are to regroup at the outpost when you can, sir.
Darth Lacris, Grand Marshal Chiquetta is defeated. And the Balmoran Arms factory is broken.
You smell like smoke and blood. Let me show you something.
My forces received supplies and intelligence from the Republic. We knowingly and illegally attacked Imperial targets by order of the Senate.
We broke the peace treaty that keeps our worlds whole. And for that, I apologize to all citizens of the galaxy.
There are protests on the streets of Coruscant. Republic ships are withdrawing from three sectors. You humiliated them.
Now that Balmora is secure, what do you intend?
I'm gathering troops for a clean sweep of the Balmoran arms factory. I'm making it my base of planetary operations. My governorship would be very different without you. You have my gratitude for your assistance.
This planet is only the beginning. There are more enemies to defeat and conquer.
You will go far among the Sith. I'm certain of that. It's time I return to ruling. There are new reports of resistance activity. Should you choose to remain on Balmora, perhaps I'll call...
Yay!